It's a dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Oh, can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up. That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Thank you.
connected. What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the door.
No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lift. You got that?
I said you got that!
Over too.
Take that, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Yeah.
Power. The crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rose is locked to stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
Him?
Yeah. That's him.
Isaac Clark. Great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
We have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on,
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Now. What?
Isaac, Carver. All secure here.
How are the others?
They'll live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Hey, Isaac. Am I gonna stand here all day?
Hang on, I'll be there soon.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just follow your waypoint.
Carver, we've reached the Admiral's quarters.
Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
It off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey.
It off. Turn it
hey.
Off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrap transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
This information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the Marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned.
Thank you.